the HTML language that you don't know. Normally it's hypertext markup language. I slightly altered it for FICO score building purposes by calling it hypertext marker, like Sharpie marker, hypertext marker language. And what you're doing is you're using a Sharpie to write on number 10 envelopes to stack overflow the filters, pun intended, stack overflow the filters that keep us from getting good credit. That's hypertext marker language.